We are very proud, very happy of the recent successes that we have got in Poland with the contracts for 8 M346 last year and with the recent contract for 4 AW101 signed in April this year. We are continuing in our activities in Poland, proposing different possibility of cooperation with the Polish Armed Forces and with Polish aviation industry, in particular the Polish Armament Group. In the rotary wing sector, we are in particular proposing the possible cooperation on the combat helicopter AW249 to fulfill the crew requirement. And we are proposing, in cooperation with Polish Armament Group, a new platform, a modification of the W3 so-called helicopter that we are called the W3 Next Generation. Our value proposition is based on totally new avionics, very modern, based on the avionics on our AW169. Incorporates many new technologies, in particular for Axis digital autopilot, synthetic vision system, the FADEC for the digital engine control, and additional modern technologies that makes this aircraft completely highest standard of NATO countries. And additionally, it incorporates a new blade that improves a lot the flight envelope of the aircraft, modifying also the performances of the helicopter with an increase of the max takeoff weight of 200 kilos. We are proposing in particular to Poland to be the fifth partner of Eurofighter Consortium with a huge opportunity for Polish industry to work in this program that is actually is the main defense program in Europe, giving around 100,000 highly skilled jobs created in Europe. And in our opinion, the participation of Poland to this program can be the bridge, will pave the way for the Poland to be on board of sixth generation European fighter program. Poland, President Świdnik, an investment that was finalized a few years ago, in which we have invested, we have transformed the company. Today is a center of excellence for aerostructures in the rotary wing business, working for all the main programs of Leonardo Augusta Westland product range. President Świdnik is the pillar of our industrial presence in Poland. Thanks to this investment, we consider Poland as a home country, as a domestic country in Leonardo, together with Italy, UK and US. Why a domestic country? Because the activity of Świdnik, of President Świdnik, is functional to the conduct of the business of Leonardo Group.